Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the one notification message while I try to assess one of Twitter profile, and it shows the following media includes potential sensitive content and change settings. So what is this message? And my guessing is this user may be post any offensive videos or images like nude content or accident related contents. But some Twitter users are does not like this notification because nowadays, all the peoples are know all the things. So if you like to disable this notification, just follow me, friends. So first I show the steps by using the Twitter PC mode, and then I show the steps for Twitter application mode. And this is new update of Twitter page. So now in this section, in left side, it shows some options, but you can press more settings. And it shows one pop-up window. So here you can go to settings and privacy and the fifth option. So here it shows all the settings categories, but you can press privacy and safety and the second one. So here you can scroll down and then locate safety section. So finally I get the option called display media that may contain sensitive content. So just untick this option. And the setting is the only reason for that notification message. So next method is for Twitter application mode. So first of all, open your Twitter application in your Android mobile or iOS device. And then click to sign in your account details. Now in this homepage section, you can press your profile icon and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And then I get the one sliding menu, but you can go to settings and privacy. So same way, you can go to privacy and safety settings and the second one. So here also you can locate that safety section by simply you can scroll down. And finally I get the same setting. So just click to disable this option, display media that may contain sensitive content. So once you turn off the settings, you won't get any warning message in your Twitter account. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.